Hey guys, it's Tom from HIDprojectors.com with a set of Xterra headlights we've just completed. We've got the following options on this one. Silver housings, we painted these bezels charcoal metallic, painted the shrouds charcoal metallic, and these are our monster shrouds with white angel eyes in the front and in the rear of the shroud. We tinted the reflectors and we put amber angel eyes here in the turn signals. That's going to allow our customer to do with our harness is run those as angel eyes and as turn signals, and I'll show you what I mean. Here's a shot of the white angel eyes on, and there's the amber angel eyes on, and these can be wired differently, or separately rather. When you're making a turn, if you hook up one of the wires coming out of our harness to your turn signal, you'll get this effect. And you can still use your regular turn signal bulb. I'll just do the other one now. Bear with me for a second. Here we go. So that's something that you can do yourself. We've got kits that you can purchase right online. Custom requests like this, you should email us at hidprojectors@gmail.com. You can ship your headlights to us for the Xterra guys. We can do the retrofit. You can purchase new headlights from us, fully built and ready to go, or just all the components to do it yourself using your stock headlights. Head on over to hidprojectors.com. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Thanks for watching, guys.